Hello everyone! Welcome to the 2024 Dahua MultiVision launch. I'm your host, Danny. Our perception of the natural world is limited by our abilities to see what's in front of us. The same can be true in the field of video surveillance. Traditionally, addressing limited vision involves installing multiple cameras from various angles. While this solution is not inherently flawed, it is certainly far from being the most economical. The increased cost of cameras, back-end and platform licenses, as well as installation and infrastructure expenses can be substantial. In addition, the proliferation of monitoring devices can also make the environment feel cluttered and unpleasant. To tackle these challenges, we've integrated multiple lenses into a single product body. In 2016, Dahua Technology launched its first multi-vision product, the multi-sensor 180-degree camera. After 8 years of continuous innovation, the MultiVision series has released a variety of products with different intelligent functions to adapt to diverse scenarios. We classify our MultiVision products into three categories based on different hardware structures: panoramic splicing, multi-direction, and expanse. Let's begin with panoramic splicing. As the name implies, this configuration features cameras with a 180-degree panoramic view, delivering seamlessly spliced video output. This configuration expands the user's field of view, compared with traditional single-lens cameras, reduces the number of front-end devices, and saves costs on back-end and platform licenses. So, how does Dahua accomplish this? Take the TOC Duo as an example. On the exterior of the camera body, you can distinctly see two lenses positioned at a specific angle to each other. Inside the camera, there are two image sensors, also arranged at an angle. When used simultaneously, they capture two distinct videos with a small overlapping area. These overlapping images are then spliced and fused at the pixel level, combining overlapping content through image correction technology to adjust the picture. Because the panoramic picture is larger, we can use EPTZ technology to better focus on the target. With EPTZ technology, the screen can be divided into multiple areas, simultaneously zooming in and tracking multiple people and vehicles that trigger the alarms. Next, we've upgraded the lens set, expanding the aperture from f1.6 to f1.0 and upgrading the CMOS sensor from 1 over 2.8 inch to 1 over 1.8 inch. With the help of AI image processing, we achieved full color duo. These cameras have excellent full color night vision capabilities. Furthermore, we've introduced a four group lens set, offering a larger vertical field of view up to 100 degrees. Multi-sensor 180-degree series not only broadens the field of view, but also improves control over the degree of image distortion. This setup generates ultra-high definition panoramic images up to 8K, laying a solid foundation for AI functionalities like perimeter protection, human and vehicle detection, and AR map. This enhancement makes the device highly suitable for use in large stadiums, transportation hubs, and large plazas, ensuring optimal performance. In terms of value propositions, our panoramic splicing series offers several benefits. They can replace multiple single lens cameras without compromising the field of view, reducing initial investments while minimizing construction, wiring, and maintenance costs. Fused images ensure smoother target tracking, providing users with a more intuitive experience. Now that we've explored the panoramic splicing configuration, let's move on to an all-new multi-vision structure, multi-direction. In our environment, we may encounter wide unobstructed areas or tight enclosed spaces like stairway corners and long corridors. In these spaces, we often need to consider multiple directional perspectives, making it necessary to install multiple devices in various positions to make sure we cover the entire scene. Let's see how Dahua addresses this issue. Dahua's MultiVision features the Multi-Direction series with Sense dual directional camera, which incorporates two dome cores into one body. This setup allows for adaptable coverage by adjusting the lens angle during installation based on spatial requirements. The covered scenes can be in opposite horizontal directions, like indoor passages and shelving, or include various directional perspectives, such as corridor intersections. The camera also supports dual-channel SMD and perimeter protection. These additions greatly enhance user convenience. We've also added two more groups of lenses into the base of the dual-lens corridor cameras, creating a total of four lens groups in combination. This model, known as the four-directional panoramic dome, provides full 360-degree panoramic coverage without any blind spots. A standout feature is that each of the four viewing directions can run AI capabilities completely independently. What makes it even more user-friendly is that this MultiVision multi-directional series supports FlexStream technology. It allows the simultaneous viewing of multiple channels in the first channel. The multiplex data rate is output through one channel, significantly reducing channel and back-end hardware costs. With fewer products required, costs related to construction, wiring, maintenance, and other associated expenses are also reduced. Certainly, outdoor environments represent crucial usage scenarios. When we need to monitor a very long distance range, it is vital to guarantee full coverage without any blind spots. Usually, we would have to install monitoring poles at intervals along the road to accommodate the necessary surveillance equipment, increasing infrastructure costs. The multi-direction series can extend its monitoring range lengthwise, surpassing the capabilities of conventional surveillance systems. For example, the triple-sight long-range perimeter protection bullet camera, equipped with three lens groups of different focal lengths, achieve full coverage of ultra-long ranges in the far, middle, and near sections of the zones. Each lens autonomously detects targets within its designated range, providing accurate, fast, and clear detection without missing the targets within a 100-meter perimeter detection range. This is particularly beneficial in remote deployment scenarios, such as farms and industrial parks. Previously, achieving our objectives in such settings required many configurations with different focal lengths and AI functionalities across multiple single-lens cameras, often installed in various directions. This approach would lead to numerous blind spots, a lack of aesthetic appeal, and discomfort for passerbys. The dual-sight polar light series camera effectively addresses these challenges. It features two sets of lenses with varying focal lengths. The panoramic short focus lens is ideal for broad visibility areas, while the long focus micro PTZ lens covers areas needing more detailed information. These lenses can even be equipped with independent AI algorithms to adapt to different recognition targets. The illumination by area function adjusts the light based on the focus's spatial position, making it easier to capture license plates and enhancing nighttime data effectiveness. This targeted illumination reduces light pollution by minimizing or turning off lighting in other areas. Now that you have an understanding of the multi-direction series, let's move on to the Expanse series, which provides powerful functionalities and versatile adaptability to different scenarios. See you later. Earlier, we discussed two series, panoramic splicing and multi-direction, mainly featuring the combination of two or more fixed lens devices. Now, let's shift our focus slightly. What if we were to merge fixed lenses with PTZ cameras? By doing so, we can create a powerful and flexible configuration known as Expanse. The standout products in this category are the Hubble series, which caused a significant stir in the market when they were released. They offer coverage distances of up to 3 kilometers, catering to a multitude of urban level needs. However, the requirements of medium to small scale scenarios differ greatly across industries, but unfortunately have not been properly addressed until now. Dahua introduces the Expanse series, integrating fixed cameras and PTZ cameras in a unified design. This allows users to monitor a wide range of viewing angles while capturing target details through PTZ cameras. Expanse series supports linkage tracking, which sends target coordinates to the detail channel when the target triggers the rule of the overview channel. The target is tracked through the detail channel's PT rotation and lens zoom. If the target moves out of the panoramic view, PTZ cameras can also use the relay tracking function to continue tracking the target. Additionally, we've developed several practical and efficient features, such as AR map. Within X-Band's cameras, we use the imagery of overview channel as a base map and mark the positions of other cameras within the scene. Usually, users can get an overview of the information through the panoramic map. However, in certain situations, users can click on corresponding camera icons to access real-time views from those locations. This replaces the previous method of searching and presenting cameras through lists or multi-screen setups, making surveillance more intuitive and comprehensive, and allowing users to make quicker decisions. We also support features like crowd density and vehicle density. Let's sum up a bit. Through the multi-in-one structural design, MultiVision obtains wider visual coverage. Overlaying multi-channel AI capabilities reduces equipment and construction costs for users. Now that we've explored the technical aspects, let's have partners from various regions around the world showcase real-life application scenarios of MultiVision.
Hello everyone, I'm Christopher Lavelle from the Dahua UK Ireland region. In the UK, numerous householders have their own gardens and homeowners often install cameras to monitor and prevent accidents. However, traditional cameras often have a limited field of view, making it challenging to fully observe the entire area. Often achieving a 180 degree coverage requires installation of multiple cameras, which can reduce their aesthetics. However, our MultiVision panoramic splicing camera allows for a single installation to provide a 180-degree view, capturing the entire area in one frame. Let's invite the next colleague to introduce the next feature.
Hello everyone, my name's Lieb from Dahua Benelux. Here in the Netherlands, we have farms with fairly large perimeters, where fields are generally separated by a ditch which channels water. Installing surveillance cameras thus becomes quite prohibitively expensive. Using multiple surveillance poles would further increase deployment costs. With our long-range perimeter protection camera, we can effectively monitor vast distances from a single installation point. The detection range of this device is up to 100 meters, which significantly reduces infrastructure costs.
Xin chào các bạn, mình là Hải Nguyên đến từ Dahua Technology Việt Nam. Với những phương pháp giám sát truyền thống, chúng ta có thể thu được những góc nhìn bao quát về khu vực giám sát. Tuy nhiên, khi cần làm rõ chi tiết, thì độ sắc nét trở thành một vấn đề lớn. Với giải pháp lắp đặt camera SDT4 của Dahua, chúng ta có thể giám sát chi tiết các đối tượng, các vật thể, các khu vực chỉ với một chế độ xem duy nhất. Ngoài ra, khi có đối tượng cần giám sát, camera toàn cảnh sẽ nhắc nhở camera PTZ checking theo đối tượng cho đến khi đối tượng khuất tầm nhìn. Và bây giờ, xin hãy hướng sự chú ý của chúng ta đến với toàn cảnh.
Thank you to all of our colleagues from around the world for their insightful presentations. This is Dahua's full lineup of the 2024 MultiVision, divided into two main categories, distribution and project. Within the realm of panoramic splicing products, the TOC Duo series stands out for its incorporation of red and blue light supplements, enabling active deterrence and audiovisual alarms. Meanwhile, the full-color Duo series boasts full-color night vision capabilities, ensuring image quality up to 4K resolution. The multi-sensor 180-degree camera is specifically designed for large-scale scenes, resulting in broader vertical fields of view. In the multi-direction series, the WizSense dual-directional camera facilitates basic bi-directional capture, while the WizMind dual-directional camera introduces more intelligent features like people counting and queue management, significantly enhancing user convenience. In the X-Band series, the Hero Dual series, Pico Dual series, and SDT2 series offer Wi-Fi, 4G, and PoE communication options suitable for various indoor and outdoor scenarios. SDT3 and SDT4 cameras combine TEOC Duo cameras and TEOC Dome cameras for a 180-degree panoramic view and active deterrence with red and blue alerts. It also features Smart Dual Light Plus technology to prevent light pollution. The infrared night vision distance varies depending on the optical magnification of the detail lens. For projects, Dahua provides comprehensive solutions tailored to various industries, including solution design, installation, construction, maintenance, and operation, offering clients a complete service package. In industries like factories, buildings, and agriculture, the four-directional camera is used to monitor areas, such as loading and unloading areas and factory passageways, reducing chaos and improving efficiency. IPC Triple Sight Long Range Perimeter Protection Camera addresses long distance outdoor monitoring challenges while minimizing lane usage. In safe city applications, the Hubble provides a 360-degree panoramic view from the top of the city, while the dual sight polar light cameras focus on pedestrian and vehicle information on key roads. SDT56 cameras has a built-in illegal parking algorithm and directional speakers to identify illegally parked vehicles and ensure smooth traffic flow. Multi-sensor 180-degree camera and SDT8 and 6C camera capture panoramic images and dynamic details in public squares, enhancing safety in public spaces. In education, the SDT4A series can analyze different behaviors of students through video streaming, which is divided into two application modes, classroom mode and examination mode. The classroom mode supports the analysis function of attendance and classroom student behavior. The exam room mode supports behavioral analysis of student anomalies. It can also analyze students' behavior in different scenarios in real time to help teachers adjust their teaching strategies. These examples are merely a small fraction of the industries we serve. Dahua offers suitable solutions and expertise for numerous other industrial scenarios. That concludes the entire presentation of the 2024 MultiVision series. Dahua remains committed to unveiling more exciting innovations in the future. Until next time, thank you.